So this is a question where I think a lot of people will be surprised that the things that I think are most helpful to our servicing activity are basic blocking and tackling things. You know, having good object-oriented infrastructure, architecture that enable us to plug and play new solutions as needed. I think case management is dreadfully missing, considering that we are a service-oriented organization or set of organizations. And then I think there's great opportunity to leverage cloud services to be more efficient, to save costs. But I actually think, you know, just some of the basic blocking and tackling, using technologies that have been around for 20 plus years, are some of the things we really need to get to. I think one practical example of that is work we've done with veterans to look at all the forms and all the websites they need to go to in order to get service around disability claims or other disputes that they might have that need to be resolved, and to reduce the number of paper forms they need to have and be able to self-serve much more online and be able to see the status of their claim online without having to call into a call center, for example.